My iPhone 8 just straight up died one day. Like, it just gave up. It's like, all right, it's time. I'm done. I was like, no, I don't want to buy a new phone, please.